clothes, your shoes, your ring, your watch, and whatever else you've got in that bag. You are being issued a standard inmate uniform, your number sewn on it so that we can identify you immediately. And you'll go to have your facial hair shaved. You know the rules.
No, I can't do it, Warden. I can't do it. Look, you have legal custody over my body. I will give you that. But I cannot and I will not put on the clothes of a guilty man. Now, I'm innocent. Now, I will go anywhere you need me to go in this prison, Warden. But I will not put on the clothes of a guilty man. And you make it be known that I'm innocent. And if any man tries to put his hands on me...
This place is where we tell you the rules. You hear that? Do you understand me? Do you? Because if you do, you had better strip right now and put on that fucking uniform.
I can't do that.
Put this man in the hole. Give him sufficient time to reflect on how he intends to behave in this institution. 90 days.
Talking about. You can't break me because you didn't make me. Understand? Got this shit all fucked up. You done fucked it up for everybody.
Who is that? I know they ain't got no speakers in there. Who is that?
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Oh, skinny motherfucker.
Should come over here and beat your stubborn ass. Father should have beat your ass a long time ago. Sitting over there crying and shit. I'll come over there and beat your ass too. No, you shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I know you don't think you're over here talking to me. I'm gonna fucking murder your ass too. You want some of this shit? Ain't nobody around here running shit. They think they running shit. I'm running shit around here. Shut the fuck up. I need somebody up in here. Can you feel it? Can you feel it, Rube? Closing up on you. Everybody coming up. Go unboxing. I wish I had somebody to fuck up around here. Ain't nobody up in here to fuck around with. Except you. How about it, Rube? Leave me alone. Just leave me alone.